What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan A back in the building planning. Eagerly anticipated sequel to Jedi Fallen Order. Jedi Survivor. Sorry about the last video with no commentary. Had the mute button on, didn't even know it.
So next, maybe.
So we know where we're going next. Before we do that.
Always something to do, huh?
Maybe we try some new components. Not missing with this. That'll do.
Just changing some stuff around for no.
You're all set, BD.
No reason. Change our stance around. Make our way to the next, to our next point.
All right, let's pick where we go next. Let's take a look.
Shattered moon it is.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tantalor.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Ice front, Cal. We're coming in.
On our way to the Shattered Moon.
Dang, Ferret.
Sorry. You good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure, it's how you're cooking? What was that? We're almost there. Locals say the moon's haunted. They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. No, I don't know a graveyard.
We'll talk later. Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale.
So here we are with the Shattered Moon.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
Something past the Abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Okay, so not that way. Expect to see this place operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Shortcut.
There is only the Force. Okay, I'm ready.
Excuse me. Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
Pretty active to me.
Okay.
So now we know. I mean, we kind of knew already. Can't go through there. That's why we opened up this way.
Feeling? Yeah, me too.
It's you or me. Someone else tried.
Don't let him get away. Get him already.
You play? Not today. This should puncture you.
Someone shoot him!
Help!
You, get up here and attack! Keep your head down!
You got me! Stop running!
They really don't want us looking around, do they?
That was a large group of enemies that I had to deal with there.
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
Let's have a look this way.
Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids. Hold it. Let's show this to Z.
found another shortcut. Oh. Okay, from that way. Definitely don't want to have to deal with a bunch of them if we don't have to. Harmony. That was close. Shortcut. Make sure we're not missing nothing here.
Look out ahead, BD.
Got here.
as well as can be expected, considering no one has bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find.
This thing's got your name all over it. Flawless.
Quick rest. And we will make this a video. It's your boy Jordan. Hit that like and subscribe button because I'm retired and I got no job and nothing else better.